Hey guys, so we're currently in, where are we?
Odense,
as I like to call it. And they're currently doing a festival for Hans Christian Andersen. So have a look around. There's the stage that they do some stuff. Quarantine, they've got some other stuff. So this is apparently like absolutely chockers by the evening. And there's Tash. Say hi. So yeah, everyone else is doing their visas and we have the morning off, so we're off to find a vanilla latte. So Tash and I finally got our coffees, as did Wei.
Hi Wei.
And Sarah. Hi Sarah.
Hi.
So now, as I mentioned before, it is the Hans Christian Andersen Festival, so we're off to find some festival things to look at and involve ourselves with, because we're in Denmark, so when in Rome, do what the Romans do.
Alright,
see you soon. So we just got money out, and now we're joined by two more people. This is Marina. Say hi.
Hi.
And this is Gabriel. Hi. Hi. And yeah, that's all. Bye. Okay, so we just finished our time in Odense, as we say it. How do we say it?
Odense.
Odense. And we kind of found H&M, and I did a little bit of shopping. But now we're just on our way back to the bus, so we're meeting everyone at the Odense Theater, and that's this building right here, and we're getting on a bus and going back to school. Now that we're waiting for the bus, everyone's here, everyone say hello as I go past. Hi! Hey! And that's the majority of the internationals. Hi! Pretty lady.
I know.
So we're now on the bus on the way back to Hollerup. Getting our visas all sorted. Mama's already done, but everyone else is finally done. And we're allowed to stay in the country. Whoop whoop. Can I get a whoop whoop?
Can I get a whoop whoop?
Anyway, I guess we will see you back at school. Bye. And while we're back at the school, I should probably show you the dining hall. So this is where we eat. Everyone say hello again. Hi. Apologies, there they are. I say I want it that way. Which way? Where's way? Way, way! Way! Smile! So now we have time for our line, and as most of you know, I chose parkour. So I suppose I should show you, this is the outside of the school. That building in there is pretty new, and that's where they have the like weights gym, some conference rooms, and it's sort of where the kitchen is as well. But then we go across here, and across the road, we have this building here is what's known as the teacher's room. So that's where the teachers who stay at the college live. So they're still sort of separated from the students, I guess you could say. And then just next door, you can see the parkour area. And this is where I spend most of my time. Right. Okay, so we just finished parkour and then we
went running.
You're a dick. Yeah. did some running as well, and then we did some music theory. Woo woo! And now we are on our way to the sauna and the pool. Say hi, Billy. Yeah. Billy.
Hi.
Hey, Adrian.
What's up?
All right. See you soon. Okay, so I did say that we were going to go to the sauna, but I totally forgot to take my camera, so I do apologise. But now, we're doing our washing. Adrian, say hello.
Hello.
Hello. Asha, say hello. I don't think you've met Asha yet. She's from England. Not that great. But as soon as Tash arrives, I will take you to the laundry and show you how I do my washing. Our third person has finally arrived. Yep, that's Tash, you've met her before. And we're on our way to the laundry, so come along. We turn around. And this is another part of the school. There's a baby. And we're heading down. Okay, I'll just film a minute down there because it's a long walk. Okay, so we're down in the washing room or the laundry. These are the laundry machines, washing machines. How embarrassing. Asha, Tash, say hello.
Hey, I'm totally confused.
Yeah, we don't really know what we're doing. I'm going to be totally honest with you. So my washing is in this one and I've put powder in. I have no idea which one to put it in. And so in it goes there. That'll do. There's my trusty laundry detergent.
Basics,
yep, extra colour. It is home brand, but that's okay, we'll see how we go. In that goes. Now how do I do this? Quick wash. And then we hit this one. 3.
They're in trusses up there, but they're in...
Yeah, they're in English, but they still don't work.
Well, have you got white and coloured
go.
And one on?
No, what one's that one?
Okay, well, I'm just going to assume that that's going to work. And I guess you guys will find out whether or not it works, so... So, after washing, we just had like 10 minutes of free time, so we watched... What did we watch?
EastEnders.
Some English. And now we're off to sing, so we have our blue singing books, and I guess I'll film down there. Okay, so that was a day in the life of Olera. I hope you enjoyed it. We had a super duper day.
Fantastic day.
We hope you guys had fun following us around, and until we meet again, ciao.
I don't know how to say bye, David. Yeah. Hi, it's the same as hi. Adios, amigos.
Now I have to do that whole thing again, though.
I'm sorry.
Lol, jokes, just kidding. So before I go, I did forget to tell you that I am doing an online blog, which you can follow to check out my Facebook. There are photos every day uploaded on my Facebook page as well, so jump on over, follow me on Instagram, and there's also photos on there. You pretty much can't miss a thing. And then tomorrow I will show you the trampoline or the spring room. What else will I show them? The sauna, the pool.
Oh, I don't know.
This is what I have in Olera.
Hi, Tash. Tash ruined the studio again. I'm from the country.
Okay, we're off now. Bye, guys.